Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Cubes Shall Not Pass by MTaye. I think this is a request. I don't know, it's been a while, I forgot. Whatever you do, cubes will never see the exit. However, you might. Alright then. Let's get started. Whoa! Check that out. Is this like a combination of Puzzle Maker and Hammer? I don't remember a B-mod ever being like this. It's playing the Puzzle Maker music, that's for sure. Yeah, I think this is like a combination of... Whoa, why did this turn red? I think this is like a combination of, Puzzle Maker and Hammer. Or B-mod and Hammer, at least, or something. So that does something up there. What's up here? Deadly Neurotoxin? Why does it look like Deadly Neurotoxin? Okay, so we can't get up there. I think these are stairs. And then there's this whole upper... area. Wow, that is a creepy sound. Hey, wait a sec. Did you see that? Oh, that's a cute detail. Look at that. How adorable. Okay, what does this button do? I don't really know. There's a portal surface here for something. And there's a whole bunch of... that. And there's this. Well, that's a long timer. All sorts of weird decorative stuff here. This bug in the game where it doesn't change your crosshairs if the portals were cleared not by a fizzler really annoys me. Man, I didn't jump for some reason. I think this does not give us enough time to walk over there before the button ends, by the way. That is a very scary trigger. Oh, it doesn't matter which side you do it from, it triggers on both sides. That is... yeah, that's exactly what this is for. Okay, so this does... this does that. Oh man, that's just teasing people. That something is there? And there's that surface. Where do we want to fling ourselves, though? That's a good question. Probably should have asked that first. As Wheatley would say. Yeah, that is not fast enough. Like, we can get over here without the funnel. That's easy enough. Timers! I hate timers! What is that for? Why would I want to do that? Does that reverse the funnel? I guess when we have a cube on the funnel, that would pull us back. Oh, there's... okay, that explains. Button here. What are all these fizzlers about? So this does that? Yeah, it certainly does. And then we have this weird thing over here. There's there's so much noise in this environment that I can't really understand what I'm supposed to be doing right now. How do we open that up? I really do not know. Oh, was that the button that I pressed? Let's go try it again, I guess. Oh, and then there's all this nonsense in here. I didn't even see this. Oh my gosh. This puzzle's giving me a headache. No, it's something else. What is it, then? This? Alright, what disables this fizzler? Does anything disable the sizzler? Who knows? Oh, it's... there's a cube dropper here. What? Then none of this signage makes sense, and also, I can't see if there would be any signage here because it's nested like that. Should be able to land on the observation room thing here. Really? Did you put, like, invisible walls here or something? There is that portal surface. What's that helpful for? And how do I... I don't understand how to do anything in here. I don't know what I'm doing. I want this. To get that? To get that cube, I guess? Wait, this is portable? How- Dude, don't use that texture for portals. That is not generally a portable texture. I mean, I know it looks portable at first, but generally, everywhere I've ever seen this texture, it is not supposed to be portable. I really don't know what I'm doing. It's like, how do I get that cube? What's that even do? The stairs? Yeah, it does the stairs. Okay. I can't... none of this... there's so many ant lines everywhere, I don't understand what anything goes to. Like, does this antline go to the fizzler? Does this- or does it just go through? It goes through. Look, you can see it behind the fizzler. It goes through to here. But the problem is, I don't know how to get any cube from anywhere. Leaking water around here somewhere. I mean, there's eye candy and then there's just absolute noise. Like, this is the noisiest chamber I've ever seen. I can't even... oh, there's a button up there. I can't even tell what's going on in here. There's so much stuff, there's so much clutter that I can't see anything, really. My mind is overwhelmed. Sensory overload. What? Since when is that a thing? What? Why did that happen? What triggered that to happen, game? Why would that happen... now? What? So now I just flat out can't get over there now? It's just not a thing I can do anymore? Why did that happen now? That makes no sense. Well, at least now I can use this. But where would I want to? Like, no really, where do I want to use it? I can't get up here at all. Moon... Moon Moon? Where do I want to fling to? I don't know. Well, that did get me on there somehow, magically. But that doesn't do me any good. What's the point? I don't see how to do anything in here. Wait, what? What? So let me get this straight. The entire premise of this first part of the puzzle is to just keep walking around until you weaken that enough? Are you serious? No, that is not good puzzle design. That is not good puzzle design. How was I supposed to know that would do anything? I thought it was just a scripted sound that played in a screen shake, and that it was just for eye candy. I didn't know I was actually doing anything to make forward progress. Don't do that, please. I know I'm sounding really whiny right now, but I'm just... There's so much stuff going on in here, so much sensory overload, that how was I supposed to even guess that I could even access a cube? I thought it was just like a cute little Easter egg or something. I didn't know. How was I supposed to know? It doesn't say anything about that in description at all. Doesn't mention it at all. No, none of the comments even mention it. Alright, that's done something. That's done the flip panel up there, but what is that flip panel even for? I don't get it, because you can just jump right over. Well, now you can't, so never mind. I have a really strong headache now, and I don't know if it's because of the puzzle or because of what I ate. I had a pizza and some pomegranate juice. That doesn't normally give me a headache. Well, that's one way to make no progress. Oh, hey, look at that. We don't have any way to do anything with that, though. What other buttons can we put this cube on? We can put it on this. But we don't need to do that yet. Oh right, there's those three buttons in there behind a fizzler. What happens if we fizzle this? I'm genuinely curious. That changes things in the puzzle. Really? What? That turned on more fizzlers? Oh, cause it dropped in... How was I supposed to know that was the same cube? What? Things like that. That is such an asshole thing to do. This is like basically a rage map in puzzle form. There's like no parkour, it's just a rage map in puzzle form. Whoa! What is even going on in this map? It doesn't make any sense to me. What? I guess I'm just not supposed to go up there now? Alright. Fine. What am I supposed to do? Just keep walking around randomly until more scripted events happen and progress the puzzle to without me even understanding how or why? What is that? What is that? None of this makes any sense. I'm so confused right now. What is this? Like, I can get up here now, but I don't... There's nothing I can do. How would I even get in there? That's definitely scripted momentum, and I appreciate it. Cause I suck at jumping. And I always come out the wrong side. So then, we wanna do this, and this. Hey! Look! I made actual progress somehow! By actually doing actual puzzle things and not just walking around aimlessly. Okay. So then... how are we gonna get this other cube, though? That's the question. Cause this seems like it might work, but I only have one cube right now. Do not fall down elevator shaft? What? We can do this now. But as per usual, it doesn't help much. Cause we still only have one cube. What did this middle one do? Alright, it did... the whole... to that thing. Now the question is, how do we get up here? Really? Is that how this is gonna be? I guess so. Oh. Well, how the heck? Maybe I don't need as much height? Maybe I'm supposed to hit it on the way down? I guess we'll find out. Oh wow, that was a complete and utter failure. Oh, come on! I went too early. I do appreciate that scripted velocity, though. Because I suck at jumping. Quite what I wanted to do. There we go. I always come out facing the wrong way. Okay, well that's clearly not the solution. Maybe I just want to take the cube up there, perhaps? For snaps? For chance? Well, no, because there's a... There's a fizzler there! There's no way that's the right solution. No, that can't be right. Also can't be right. How am I supposed to do that? Goodness. There you go, that's how you come out facing the right way. Like, we can do this... But we can't press the button that reverses the funnel. How would we press that? Because if we move the cube off of here, it's gonna close that... Am I some kind of idiot? I can get over here now. Okay, then. Is it possible for me to jump over this fizzler? Not really. So what am I supposed to do up there, then? Oh, that was scary. And the music stopped, because of course it did. Oh, this glass is broken. That's strange. Is that the exit? The exit is just open? Really? The exit's just open. Nobody saw that. Oh man, facepalm. I don't think there's I don't think there's anything we can do here right now. I feel really dumb, I forgot that was there. That makes things so much easier. Look at that! We have a cube! Oh, why didn't I do that a long time ago? Happening. What is this? It's like a little scene here. That's definitely not supposed to be here, that's for sure. Although they do have a good point about... Although, I think I did figure it out that one time, didn't I? Of course. I'm supposed to do the companion cube thing first. No, I can't because... How am I supposed to get back up here then? Like, this thing right here, I feel like I'm supposed to fly out of this portal, hit here, jump, and I'll hit here. How would I set that up? If I could find a way to get the cube up here, I could potentially use the funnel. But I don't see how to get the... Oh yes I do. I'm an idiot. Also, why is this happening right now? Oh, come on. Stop, please. What's that? What was that sound? Ta-da! It's like magic. This area is all red now. I must admit, now that we've gotten past that first bad part, I'm much happier with how the puzzle's playing out. This is actually much more like a puzzle now, instead of just a walk around and wait for something to happen game. So, first half, not so great. Second half, much better, basically. Okay, so now, all we need to do is get back up there. The only way we know how. And pull the cube out. Oh man! Wow, that was right on the edge. The edge, not inge, my bad. Alright. This one reverses it, right? This on this button down here. Oh, whatever, come on. I'll do it by hand, fine. Put you there. Oh, what, how does one aim at that, though? I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. I should've just left the cube up here. So there's that. Oh, come on. Hmm, close. That was also close. I do like this part of the puzzle, though. We did it! Hooray! Now let's find out what that does. Oh, it does the stairs. Does it now? But that is a conundrum. How are we gonna aim at this? I think the real question, though, is how we get back up to where we can even access those stairs. Like, I don't see how to get back in there. Maybe it activates something else I'm not aware of? I know it closes the exit, based on the sound. How do I get in there? Also, what is that fizzler for? That fizzler seems to be specifically designed to do bad things to a cube. Or not. How did I get it there? Can I aim assist that side, but not the other? There we go. Oh. Okay, what's happening? Why is my game lagging so badly? Actually, I'm not entirely sure what to do here. I want my cube back. Give me my cube back. I think I have an idea of what I might need to do. There, that should technically do it. For snaps. Oh, somehow I did that. Not entirely sure how. I did it! I did it. Not sure if that's intended, but whatever, I'm going with it. Ta-da! Well, I did not like the first half, but I did like the second half. So, I guess I'll rate it up. It feels like I had a lot of effort put into it, even if the effort was for stuff I didn't like. And, I guess I will go ahead and favorite it as well. That was actually a cool second half. The first half I didn't like, as I've said multiple times now, but the second half was pretty awesome. So as always, thank you for watching, and I really appreciate it, and you can show your appreciation with the two buttons below this video, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!